This is Timea from Advanced Machinery, and this is episode 4 of Vinyl Cutting 101. So I'm going to show you how to take an already traced image that has already been traced and how to cut it in your Flexi. But now you have to open your Flexi Starter and your Production Manager. Reason being, your Production Manager is what tells the vinyl cutter what jobs you're going to be cutting, and the Flexi is what you use to design in. First, now it's blank, so then first you'd go File, Import. Then you'd say, we'll say for instance, Solid. Then you'd click, stretch it out. Now those red lines on the edges are your trace lines. It doesn't have to be a vector format, it can also be a 24-bit transparent bitmap. But I traced my images in Corel. In the next episode, I'll actually be showing you how to trace out of Corel and then importing it into your Flexi and cutting it out of the Flexi. Now from here, you'd go to your Cut Plot icon, or under File, you'd find Cut Plot. Here you'll see it gives you a preview. So then you could change the size to, let's say for instance, 18. Then you can change your size. You can also say repeat job, say for instance 4 times, and then say send. But I'm currently not by the vinyl cutter, so it's not going to end up cutting. But on the next episode, when I trace out a Corel, I'll also be cutting images out on the vinyl cutter. Also, you should not let jobs build up in your production manager. You should always delete them. If you have any questions, comments, or suggestions, you can go to our Facebook page, YouTube, or any other social network that we use.